Okay, he pinned me to the ground. What do I do now? Whoa, that's a lot of damage. He just breakdanced on my face. What is this, Brooklyn? What's up, YouTube? I'm WT Felix, and welcome to part 24 of Paper Mario's Origami King. In the last episode, we navigated our way through Origami Castle, and now apparently we have to fight a stapler. I don't know if I said this already, but let me just tell you, these boss fights are so interesting. Like actually fighting stationary supplies. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh no, he has staples! Ah, so scary. Run, I'm so terrified. Anyway, let's start the battle. Alright. What are we getting first? Let's see. Yeah, let's go like that. Okay. Bam. Treasure chest. Open. And legendary iron boots times 2. Let's get it. Bam, bam, bam. And bam, 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 bam. Alright. Let's see, straight arrow, that one, and that one. Legendary iron boots, let's kill them. And that's not enough. Okay, he pinned me to the ground. What do I do now? Whoa, that's a lot of damage. He just breakdanced on my face. What is this, Brooklyn? I don't even know what I'm saying. You know what? We're just gonna use Doubtful Arms. To get his butt. Alright. Bad dog! Alright. He didn't do too much damage, alright. Let's see. Oh no, he's reloading. Alright, let's see. And bam. There we go. Let's get some health back. Legendary iron boots and legendary iron boots. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Bam, bam, bam. Oh no, the iron boots broke. Oh no, he has red staples. It's even more terrifying now. Okay. Let's see, what do we got? Let's see. No. Yeah, let's go like that. Me? What am I doing? Just like that, and like that. Because, get that out. Okay, what do we got? Shiny iron boots, maybe? Okay, I didn't nail a quick time event. Ow! Okay. Pin down again. Stop breakdancing on my face. Okay. Uh-oh, he's gonna go Super Saiyan again. Okay. Well, what do I do? What do I do? This is how I die. Legendary boots. Bam, 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 bam. Alright, let's see. Oh no. This is how I die. This is how we die. Jeez, okay. That was too close. That was way too close. We need health or else we're gonna die. Let's make the toads cheer. Okay, that was bad. That's it? You only give me 50 health back? Okay, whatever. I'll do it myself. Okay. Mario's turn. That was a full arm, so let's kill it. Die, 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 die! Alright. Uh-oh, he's got the gold staples! Oh no. Oh no! Alright, let's see. Oh no, this is bad. Okay. This is very bad. Yeah. Looks good. This will probably be how I die. Alright, well, I'm fine. Ow! Oh no. This is how I die, maybe? Jeez, that's a lot of damage! Okay, not cool. Well, he's gonna go Super Saiyan. Oh god, this is bad. This is very bad. Okay. Yeah, let's go like... Come on. This isn't working! Alright. It's only a little bit, but... Okay, this is how I die. Yep. Yep, I'm dead. But wait. You thought I was dead. I have a second form now. Ha! Get wrecked, dude. You know, I'm gonna admit something embarrassing here. I was saving that for the final phase of the final boss fight. But anyway, now we killed the stapler. Alright. Ba-da-da-da-da-da! Kill! Fatality. Mario wins. Let's go. 6,000 coins for winning. And... Boom! Explosion. Stapler came loose. Or staple. Okay. Just bam. Okay, he looks like an actual sticker. I guess whatever. Let's go. Through the door. Alright, this is gonna be done soon. Okay. There you go, Olivia. Alright. This is nice. Okay. Your brother doesn't scare me. Okay. Yay, let's go. Alright. Origami Castle collectible. And one last save. Alright, evil final boss monologue time. Oh wow, that's weird, but whatever. The That's a lot of paper cranes. I don't know what is going on, but okay. Okay, so you're mad. So you want the toads to die because one of them. Because you got a scar from one of them? Okay, whatever. Well, bring it on, One-Eyed Willy. Yeah, that's gonna be it. So next episode, we're gonna be beating the game. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. I have merch. I will link it down below in the description.